This is just a quick video of the opening of the Peace Garden. It's Easter 2014. The plants are not as well grown as we would expect them to be. They will come on, obviously. As you can see, there's a number of people gathering. Amanda, that's done the planting here, will speak later. She has done an incredible selection of mainly thyme, but other plants as well. Irises were out earlier in the year, and various different. Well, you can see this is a amazing selection of plants, and I'm really pleased that Amanda has taken charge of that so well. As you can see, we've got all of the local dignitaries here. Oh, and Colin. Now there's Amanda. Speaking to Gail. As you can see, there's a few people actually trying out the labyrinth, as indeed it was intended to be walked around. Thank you.
looking out towards the chapel. And this seems to be crying out for a dog or a prayer dog. It's actually kind of a dog. It's opening it in 2014, 100 years after the Great War, couldn't be more appropriate. Especially as so many of my white family here have received their sitting on behind, dedicated to my grandfather. Lived in Mersey and Malden, and the last two words he wrote for his family are on the sheet there. I want to read the story, including some of the other boxes that have been prepared. And the other box, the other thing, has got all the layout of the cloth for the members that have been looked after. I can tell you about that directly out of it. Anyway, probably the most amazing thing about this cloth is the voluntary work of the human spirit that's gone into creating it. Because although we raised a little bit of money, most of the effort has been the people of this